3D printing of vehicles is starting to gain a foothold in the automotive market, with many initiatives emerging. Most of the time, these are just a few pieces that are 3D printed, often to create more complex and lightweight components. This diminutive two-seater could be the world's first mass-produced 3D printed electric car. With the exception of the glass, seat, and casque, virtually all the pieces of the car are 3D printed. The LSEV is small, as in really small. It has a top speed of 43 miles per hour and a range of 90 miles. It weighs a feather light 450 kilograms. It could be the answer to many people's prayers for an electric car that actually costs less than a conventional car. This is ZOOX, the future of personal transportation, fully autonomous, all electric, and designed from the ground up for riders, not drivers. This personal transportation making the future safer, cleaner, and more enjoyable for everyone. This car was made to make transportation safer, cleaner, and more enjoyable for everyone. It will handle the driving, charging, maintenance, and upgrades for our fleet of vehicles. The rider will simply pay for the service. Maneuverability is crucial for autonomous vehicles designed to operate in cities. Four-wheel steering, bidirectional design, and active suspension are some of the features integrated into robotaxi to ensure every ride is a smooth ride. This is InMotion V12, and it is the best 16-inch wheel electric unicycle. It has battery with 1,750 watt-hour and maximum load 265 pounds, maximum range 40 miles, motor with power of 2,500 watts and tire 16 inches by 3 inches. Its weight is 64 pounds. The InMotion V12 is the fastest electric unicycle in the 16-inch tire category, with a stock top speed of 37 miles per hour and an unlocked top speed of 43 miles per hour. There is no suspension in this wheel, but the 3 inches off-road tire does give you more cushioning than you'd expect. It has a 2.3 ampere hour charging block. It does come with USB and USB Type-C ports for charging your gadgets while out and about. The rubber cover over the ports does a good job staying closed. These motorized trailers are designed for the fast lifting and handling of crafts and are ideal for saving time and making maximum use of the areas within shipyards, ports, and marine. These motorized trailers are also furnished with a device that allows the gradual speeding up and slowing down of the trailer and avoids risky escalations of the boat during transportation. These trailers are equipped with a self-leveling system that guarantees stability to the load even in case of scabbing road beds. In the multi-directional version, the 90-degree turn of all wheel units allow the sideways movement of the equipment that makes it possible to save space when maneuvering and laying off. This is a multi-copper hybrid electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft with the shape of ducted fans in a triangle formation. It has 6 electric engines connected to a V12 gasoline engine located in the front part of the vehicle and has 3 battery packs. The aircraft even has retro-style exhaust tapering at a backward angle. The fuselage is carbon fiber, which keeps weight down to a minimum and provides high strength for the fuselage. The aircraft comfortably holds two passengers in a fun open cockpit. The windscreen is a short height horizontal screen. It has an estimated top speed of 311 miles per hour, an estimated flight time of 3 hours. It is over 24.5 feet long and its empty weight is 1,984 pounds.